Theta protein, alpha, AFP. Theta protein, alpha, AFP. Alpha theta protein is a plasma protein that is normally produced by the fetus. It serves as the basis for some valuable tests. Alpha theta protein is manufactured principally in the fetus's liver and gastrointestinal, GI, tract besides the yolk sac, a structure temporarily present during embryonic development. The alpha theta protein level is typically high in the fetus's blood. It decreases in the baby's blood after birth. And by 1 year of age, it is virtually undetectable. During pregnancy, alpha theta protein crosses the placenta from the fetal circulation and appears in the mother's blood. The AFP level in the mother's blood, the maternal serum alpha theta protein, provides a screening test for several disorders, including the maternal serum alpha theta protein, MSAFP, tends to be F E T O P R O T E I N A L P H A A F P. Theta protein, alpha, AFP.